you want to hear my hair story?
Yeah, go on.
Well, so I've had the short sides, yeah, top knot for about 5 years.
I was trying to work out how your hair was going to be, but it is beyond.
Yeah, so what it is I always, when I go on stage, it goes shoot out like that.
Yeah.
So I always do a top knot. And then lately I've noticed a proliferation of like short sides, beard, top knot. And I just thought, so I sat down on the tube and the guy next to me was like a younger version of me, better looking younger, with a shitty beard, with a top knot right beside me. And I thought, this can't go on. Fuck this. I went to my hairdresser and they went, right, I'm going to shave it down the middle, we're just going to move it to the sides. So eventually it's going to be just a mustache and a mohawk.
To come to test me with her theories and her practices. Well, I don't have much, but I still got one life to live. So in the meantime, I intend to be cooperative.